This has been fun. I've liked being live with you guys. The energy in here is crazy. All right. I want to say something. Tony, Wu, jury, and this goes for the non-jury as well. I cannot think of another season in which more people came to play, meaning you played to win. And I think that is why this has been one of our very best seasons, because that is how Survivor is meant to be played. And this is how Survivor is meant to end, with a vote. There are 9 votes. It's very simple. It takes 5 to win. These are votes for a winner. I will read the votes. First vote, Tony. Wu. 1 vote Tony, 1 vote Wu. Tony. 2 votes Tony, 1 vote Wu. Tony. That's 3 votes Tony, 1 vote Wu. Tony. 4 votes Tony, 1 vote Wu. The winner of Survivor Cagayan. Tony's won. One of the best seasons, one of the best casts of all time. Definitely some unfinished business, though, to deal with. We have everybody here, plus a Survivor first, a public apology from me, and it has to do with Spencer. And the big question, did Wu make a million-dollar mistake in choosing this guy, Tony? We'll poll the jury. Plus, Tyler Perry, the man responsible for the Idol with Different Powers, is here. We're live, still in Los Angeles. The reunion show is next.